So, boys, what did you guys learn at school today?
I learned how to play the guitar. Daddy has 6 strings.
That's great, Cameron.
I learned how to play the flute. It has 8 buttons.
Shut up! Speak when you're spoken to!
Yeah.
Jess?
So I learned about the water cycle.
Did you? How was that?
I guess it was okay, but the teacher didn't teach it very well, so I didn't get it at all.
Well,
I got a guitar.
It's a good thing, because everyone in this car knows about the water cycle.
Oh, except for me. That's great.
So we're going to teach it to you, champ.
Okay.
Yeah, just listen up.
You ready, boys?
Somewhere out there, the sun is shining in a little puddle. That's just part of something that we call the water cycle. Water from a little puddle turns to gas, evaporation. Gas forms into puffy clouds, condensation.
Eyes on the road, Dad.
You starting to get it?
A little bit.
Some clouds look like cauliflower, that's cumulus. Some clouds look like a blanket of gray, that's stratus. There are high clouds, low clouds, and in between clouds. But on the ground is also where we see clouds. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, neighbor.
That was Joe. Don't touch him there.
Oh no, we forgot. Where's Uncle Dan?
Oh, my God, he's in front of you.
Uncle Dan right there. He's in the garbage can.
I was just hiding in a garbage can.
Why would you be hiding in a garbage can?
You could be killed.
Stupid Uncle Dan.
Party time.
Boys, let's do this.
That was so much fun, Dad. What do you have to say, Trent?
Don't stop it early, okay? Keep going.
Yay!
Does that help you, Jess?
Oh, yeah, that helped me a lot. I understand it clearly now.
And, Dad, we also learned about sex education.
That's great.